To close your Gazelle charge port cover first time every time, watch the white arrows on the video and make sure the nub on the inside of the cover is pushed into the top hole on the plug.